That's a lot of angry Tanakh. Draka and Yara are already here.
You're their commander. You can stop this.
She can try.
Draka, of all the irresponsible things you
do. If you don't like it, you can leave, old man. Honor and strength.
You're here.
And I thought you didn't care.
Aloy, did you come to witness the challenge?
Does there have to be a challenge?
Oh yeah, there does.
If you persist, all of these squads will join the fights. How many will die here? And how many will die in our villages once the retaliation begins?
There has to be another way.
Listen to what she has to say. You both owe her that much.
Yara, do you really need to do this?
He sabotaged the wound. You can't tell me you believe he knew nothing about it. And it was all part of his plan, to force a confrontation. Don't you see? This is what he's wanted all along. It doesn't matter how many die, as long as he gets what he wants. Command of the clan. No. I'm putting an end to this. Now!
Draka, you lost a lot of good people hunting machine hearts to trade for water. You want to lose more now?
But that cost is exactly why I'm doing this. Why I had to send people to find other sources in the first place. I swear to you, I had nothing to do with what happened to the wound. Ukta came to me, said he found underground leaks that might lead to another well, that's all. I didn't tell him to screw it all up and drain the wound.
So stand down so we can all talk about this.
No! No more talking, no more lies. Yara can't be trusted. That's been proven.
Is this how you two plan to save your clan? By causing a massacre over who gives the orders? Drop this foolishness and work together.
She's right. Put away your spears. Return to your homes.
Which means she stays in charge? Forget it!
You see? Replacing me is all he cares about. It's a vendetta. And it has to end here.
For once, we agree.
Pick a side, Aloy. Because we're settling this now.
There must be a way to minimize the bloodshed.
The Tanakh never make things easy, do they?
I'm afraid not.
Becoming commander isn't going to change what happened to the wound, Draka. If you really wanted to help your people, you wouldn't be throwing away more lives just to change who gives the orders.
You really are something, Flame of the Desert. But I didn't come all this way to let things stay the way they are.
Then fight us. Just us. You want to save lives? Keep your squads out of it.
I've seen how you fight. These soldiers are with me.
Then we stand with Aloy and Yara. Even numbers.
Fine, old man. It's your funeral. New rules! We're keeping it to just us. Winner takes command.
Nice knowing you, Aloy.
They know I'm here.
You should have backed down when you had the chance, Draka.
You guys gonna stop me?
Stop!
gonna end well for you.
I won't die today.
Not good enough.
Can't stay the same for you.
It's over, Draka.
Not just yet.
You did your best to follow the path. You die with honor.
Did it have to end like that?
It's the way of the desert.
Well, what happens now?
We live off the water the wound ekes out, rationing until it fills back up. And I'll make sure Arrowhand gets its fair share.
Yeah, you'd better.
The desert never forgets. And I won't either. How you've helped us, I mean. I give this to you now, for all you've done for this clan.
Enemies fall.
There must be an exit somewhere. Made it. That was a long climb. remain strong against Frost Temple. Look at that.
Damage from Purge Marker. complaining about today?
She's attacking! Shoot her off! Hostile sighted!
Pin her down!
Hold where you are!
This must be the village Zoka was talking about. Looks like the whole place flooded. Even a recent storm. Wonder if anyone made it out. Best check around the shore. Could do a lot of damage. Machines must have moved in after the flood.
Thank you.
The water feels thick, polluted. Guess this won't help the water shortage in Scalding Spear. Snap moths are as fast under the water as they are on land.
Take care of him.
Crush him with the boulder. Shoot the support beam.
Those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines. Canister will burst if I hit it with a purge water arrow. Should be safe at Znoth now.
We're coming down!
Starting to rain. It's about time.
I don't know who you are, but you're dangerous. Let me thank you properly.
Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmaws prowling around. You sure know how to fight. We saw some of our comrades stuck on the eastern cliffs. They could use a hand too, if you're willing.
Okay, I'll check it out.
We'll head for the shore on the other side to regroup. Thanks again.
We've got wounded up here. Need an easy way down. And fast!
Hold on. I'll figure something out. Focus might find something I missed. Thank you. Maybe my focus can help here. Focus, see anything? I could use my focus here. There are more survivors on that overlook. Must be where Natika is. Is he all right?
He will be. There.
What about the others?
Let me worry about that. Rest now. I'm Natika. You're a long way from the east, Outlander.
You're Natika. So this must be Bleeding Mark.
What's left of it? How do you know this place?
The Inker's apprentice in Scalding Spear told me to find you. He was worried something happened to your supply caravan.
Well, as you can see, we have more important problems than delivering Ashblood.
What happened here?
The last storm caused a deluge that brought down half of the mountain. The mudslide barreled right through the village. I hear we have you to thank for getting these soldiers to safety. But there are others still missing, and I need to keep watch here.
Then I'll take another look around. If I find anyone else, I'll send them your way.
Much appreciated. And if you see an older soldier, Grimfaced, goes by Kentok, tell him I'm here.
Refreshing.
Can anyone hear us? Where are you? We're trapped in this tower. The flood blocked the way we came in. There's a ladder at the top, but we can't reach it.
Okay, I'll find a way to get to you.
I need to get to the ladder at the top of the building. Maybe there's a way to cross over from the broken one next to it. Something to get me over the metal wall and inside. I don't think it'll connect. Inside to get to the top. Should be able to cross over to the survivors from there. I was trying to pull that. Thank you.
There's the ladder on the other building. I can make that jump. It looks like it's stuck. Maybe I can use my weight to make it drop?
No! That was our only way out!
Everyone okay?
You're not one of us. Sorry. Yes. We took shelter in here when a mudslide swept through the village, but debris blocked the passage we came in through. That ladder was our only way out, but we couldn't reach it from here.
Don't worry. I'll find us another way out of here.
Do you know what happened to the others? When we were running from the mudslide, I thought I saw a few of our comrades climbing up the cliffs on the east end.
I'll look into it. As soon as you're out, head for the shore. Natika's waiting on an overlook there.
So she survived. Good. We'll join her as soon as we have a way out.
Okay. Sit tight for now. I should do it.
Okay. We should have a way out.
Thanks. We'll head to the shore in a moment.
It didn't look like Kentok was with this group. Okay. Better head back to the cliffs on the east side. Okay, crane's in place. Now, how long it to reach the cliff. I should take a look at the bottom of the crane's arm. See if there's a way to move it. Looks like there's something weighing the arm down. I've got to get out of the water to get a better look at it. There. If I pull out that beam, it should remove the counterweight and lower the arm. I think I can hold the beam from here. I have to get up higher. There we go! Oh, damn it. Arm's stuck on something. I better climb up and take a look. If I detach those cables, the arms should drop the rest of the way.
This thing's about to drop! Watch out!
We're clear! Blood of the Ten. How'd you manage to do that? I don't know how you did it, but thanks for the rescue.
Is everyone okay?
His leg snapped against some debris as we were making a run for it, but he'll live.
How'd you get stuck up here?
A mudslide tore through the village in the last storm. This ledge was just above the flood when we got to it. By the time everything calmed down, the water had receded, leaving us stranded, and we couldn't leave a fellow soldier behind.
Can you make it to the shore from here? Natika's there, tending to the wounded.
Natika. Thank the Ten. We'll head for her location. She'll know what we should do next. Thanks again, Outlander.
Okay. I think those are the survivors. I didn't see Ken talk among them. I should head back to Natika. Cool.
Rest now. Aloy, thanks to you, these soldiers are safe. But where's Kentok?
I didn't see anyone who matched his description. Do you know where he was when the storm hit?
I was the last one to see him, just before. I told him I wanted to leave this place to pledge my blade to the chief's guard, but he refused to discharge me from the squad. All Tanakh are stubborn fighters, but Kentok is more so than most. So I walked out. I was coming back from the opposite ridge when I saw the mudslide.
You were coming back to make amends.
I must find him. If anyone can survive such a storm, it's him.
So a mudslide did all this? Must have been quite a storm.
We've had more and more of them over the last few years. Torrential rain, lightning strikes, winds that rattle the metal towers. But this last one was the worst yet. This area used to be as arid as the rest of the desert. The storms have changed all that.
There's a water shortage in the capital. Could this help?
The wound in the sand is low? Guess we're not the only ones dealing with problems. But unfortunately, no. This water's poisoned by ash blood, undrinkable as machine oil.
The Inker's apprentice in Scalding Spear mentioned you exchange ash blood for water.
It's the way of the desert, where other villages hunt for food or machine parts to trade with the capital. We collect rocks. Important rocks. The clan relies on ash blood to mark their skin. How can they record their glories without our supply?
You said you wanted to pledge your blade to the chief's guard. Is that what the marshals are?
No. The marshals travel the breadth of the clan lands, enacting Chief Hikaru's will. The guard remains at the grove to defend it and the chief.
What's the grove?
It's an ancient ruin dedicated to the Ten, the bravest of soldiers from the old world. Chief Hikaru rules from his throne there. Only a handful of soldiers are chosen for the honor of serving in the chief's guard.
So why did Kentok not want you to go?
He claimed that the greater honor was to serve my squad and clan. But all we do here is gather supplies for ink. How can that compare to guarding the grove? The chief himself.
You said Kentok is your squad leader?
I've trained under him ever since I was assigned to a squad. He's tough as a shell snapper. Unforgiving as the desert. But my blade is quicker, deadlier because of him. And he taught me to fight for duty, not just glory.
To serve something greater than yourself.
Yes. And yet he wants me to be tethered to this place, rather than fulfilling a greater purpose with a chief's guard.
I can take another look around the village. Where did you last see-
Nadika.
I'm here.
Where's Kentok? Did he make it?
We're going to find him.
He saved me. Pushed me out of the way as everything collapsed. But then the flood took him. Towards the gouge.
The gouge?
It's an ancient passage that leads deep underground. Come, I'll show you.
Nadika, we need orders. We're exposed out here. Only half of us can hold a blade if machines come.
What do you want us to do?
Go. The gouge is in the hillside, northwest of here. I'll catch up when I can.
What are we going to do now? Let's get a couple soldiers posted as lookouts to start.
Understood.
Must be the gouge. Looks like another mine. There's a lot of debris blocking the entrance. Maybe stuck in there. I'm gonna have to clear some of it to get inside. Take it easy. You must be Kentok.
Oh. I was an outlander, not my name.
Nadika sent me to find you. The soldier you saved told us you were swept away by the mudslide.
So, he made it. Good. And Nadika, she came back?
Yeah. She was on her way back to talk to you when the mudslide happened. She's looking after the survivors now.
It was my mistake to deny her discharge. A soldier is supposed to sacrifice for the good of the tribe. Looking back now, she was right. I didn't want to let her go. The chief's guard will gain an invaluable soldier. At least after all this, I won't be in the way anymore. I can tell you know a fatal wound when you see one. My service to my clan is done. So, leave me.
No, you're not going to die down here. There has to be a way to get you out.
There isn't. I tried to climb out, but it's no use. The walls are too slick.
Water's coming in. From the surface? But not from where I came in. There must be another source, and if I find it, and open it up... You might not be able to move, Kentok, but I think there might be a way to move you. Hey! I need you to stay awake! I'm gonna take a look around.
just like Natika. Relentless as a fireclaw.
Then you should be used to it. Just sit tight. I'm going to get you out of here.
Leave me, Outlander.
The waterfall must be coming from somewhere. I need to get higher up to figure out where it's coming from. Vent. Dead end. There must be another source. There's some metal in that wall across the way. Might be able to pull some of it out. Okay. The waterfall I saw down below should be somewhere around here. Gotta find its source. Huh? Water's coming in from there. I can use the fire flame to break open that wall. And this whole place should flood. The raft cave accelerator should go right up to the top. You said you're a stubborn fighter, so keep fighting. Answers only to the hand that commands it.
He would say that every time we sparred. Sometimes as an insult. Other times as a compliment. But I guess he was right. It was always my choice to stay or go.
I'm sorry you didn't get to make amends.
So am I.
What will you do now?
I'm not sure. Bleeding Mark has a chance to recover. And once that's done, I could join the Chief's Guard, but I have to lay him to rest first. With full soldier's honors. Aloy, wait. You saved my comrades, somehow drained the entire village. I want you to have this.
Thanks. And good luck. Whatever you decide.
He used to wake us all up before dawn to train. Nothing like a practice blow to the ribs to shake off sleep.
Shelter. Should be safe here. Thank you.
an outlander all the way out here. Curious. You're Nora, aren't you? And, yeah, not Nora. Not really. Come on now, fight!
My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon. Machines took control of that plane and flew it into the ground. There's another locator beacon on the same frequency. Oh, the snow is dampening sounds. wings holding up?
My data indicates you are near a cauldron. Accessing its core may provide you with additional machine overrides. I have marked its location in your focus.
Thanks, Gaia. Thank you. cauldron door, but different. No way to hack it open. I'm gonna have to find some other way in. As if the earth split open fast. It must have been an earthquake. Time to ride! Must have hit here too. I'll put these in my pack. Forges. I might be able to climb them to get to the other side. Gap's too wide. Need to find another way across. Broken panels. Maybe I can... Thank you.
not gonna help me here.
Machine stores fluid in its time. Thank you. have to expose the core and get those overlords. the machine otherwise. Soon. I'm just full, but nothing's happening. These vents should get me across. I timed it right. That's why the cauldron won't release the tall neck at the core. It's missing its head. If I can attach it back to the body, I can unblock the exit. Uh-oh. Company!
Broken up!
I can hear the head being repaired. Head's in place. Big guy's fixed. The arms keep it in place. Maybe if I override the tall neck, the shockwave will break it free. Fresh air again. You isn't too bad either.
Thank you.
it all up.
Thank you.
blast won't help.
Which one?
Bridgewater ammo's not much use here.
Honor and strength.
That boy, you can't join me. Don't understand. I have to get 5 times. Do it again.
Come. Trade.
Thank you.
weapon.
You need supplies?
Will you buy or sell?
Whoa! You do that everywhere you go?
Sorry.
Well, I guess we can use it for storage. That doesn't make you eligible for a discount.
There's another locator beacon on the same frequency.
Outlander, this is your chance to trade.
Yeah, still just passion.
off is a waste of energy.
I've got boards ready to go if anyone wants to play some strike. This ought to be fun. Good luck. Turn. My turn. It's all you. One down. Let's get that piece out of there. That's it. You win. Time to get started. Time for me to step up. Your time to shine, friend. Okay, I can do this. I'm done. Gotta think this through. What'll it be? My cue. It's all you. My cue. Machine down. Okay, I can do this. Looks like I got this game in the bag. Off the board you go, buddy. My turn. Your turn. Ah, forgot about that weak spot. You beat me, but I bet I can win next time. Thank you. Let us do battle. Gotta think this through. Your time to shine, friend. Still got some moves left. Time for me to step up. Bring on the pain! I'm done. That was the last of my boards. You beat me on all of them. And this is your just reward. That was fun. No one wants to play some strike?
Going down.
Take it to the melee pits.
May honor call. May your name.
Red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior.
What you said about your food making a soldier stronger, do you believe that?
You think soldiers are the only ones with skills? Blades aren't just for war. Slice up the right ingredients and you'll be stronger in the field. With the correct preparation.
Your friend doesn't seem convinced by your claims.
The people here would stick their heads in the ground and drill out their dinners like grazers if they could. But I'm convinced, if I show Hakata here, if I show any of them the benefits, then the others will come around.
This meal can make me stronger?
Stronger, healthier, more resistant. There are all sorts of benefits depending on how I prepare it. You vary your diet, you benefit from the different properties of the food. Look at the Osirom. They drink all that beer and come out barrel-shaped. So why is it so hard to believe that food could change you in other ways?
What else are you selling?
Dining delights, tastes of heaven, and meals to make a warrior of you. A better warrior of you.
What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat and a little mystery ingredient.
If it stays a mystery, I won't be able to get it for you.
Wild bird's eggs. These soldiers won't touch them. They claim warriors only eat meat. But a true warrior takes every advantage.
I'll get you those ingredients.
See, Hakata? True soldiers aren't cowards in the kitchen. You can get the eggs from the island in Desert's Tear, the lake just outside the walls. As for the meat, plenty of birds feed in the grasses around the shores. Bring the ingredients back here, and you'll get that meal for free.
There should be goose eggs on this island, if I can find the nests. Better shake off this wet. Wide maw is one way to protect your nest. That's one. It's still going if there's acid on it.
those eggs. There must be another nest. Scrap the wide maw. I better hope they don't try and scrap me. I could look around with my focus. That's another egg. That one. On that smaller island. That's all the eggs. Now I just need the bird meat. This easy?
you at training later.
I have everything I need for that cook and salt bite. Let's see if her recipe can help me out.
Serve the memory of the hen. May honor guide you.
Fakata, be ready. It's time for us to prepare the chef's special.
How did you know I had your ingredients?
Every cook worth their salt can read people as well as they can cuts of meat. Fakata, let us work our magic. May the courage of your stomach bring you victory in battle. We'll be here whenever you desire more delicacies. And your next meal will be on the house. So, Hakata.
All right. If that Nora will risk the chef's special, I will try it. But if that slime sickens me...
It's your whining that turns stomachs around here, Hakata. But this meal will put that right. You'll be eating your way to victory.
Those meals could be a real help. But I haven't got room to take one now. I'll have to pick some up later.
So, what are you looking for today? We're here when you're hungry.
You, Outlander, come and trade.
Your blade be brought.
Get a good meal from this.
landed. Refreshing, I guess. Not much point to using acid here. Thank you. Okay, better. An old world ruin. Might be worth taking a look inside. See what I can find.